esteemed guests, and I would like to invite them on stage. We have वेल ये हम सब जानते हैं कि इंडिया में हर शुभ काम की शुरुआत हम ऊपर वाले का नाम लेके करते हैं. ये शाम बहुत ही स्पेशल है हम सब के लिए. सो लाइटिंग ऑफ द लैम्प इन द नेम ऑफ आवर लॉर्ड, इट्स बिगनिंग दिस प्रेस्टिजियस इवेंट. So much for doing the honor. Let's give a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, keeping up with the info and energy in this room. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, to set the tone for this evening, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special performance for all of you. I am Dress Party. It's an honor for all of you. Right, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to announce the winner of the CSR Journal Special Commendation Award in Corporation Social Responsibility 2024. Ridinthin Foundation, congratulations, they are being recognized for their impact project, augmenting water in connecting ecosystem and improved well-being of tribes. I would request everybody, as they are here with us tonight at a very special evening, please give a huge round of applause. This wouldn't have been possible without your love and support. So zor se taaliyan hone chahiye. Guys, come on. Khushiyan double ho jati hai jab ek saath hum celebrate karte hain. So congratulations to this wonderful team. जितना अच्छा आप काम कर रहे हैं इस देश के लिए, hats off to each and every one of you. Thank you so much, sir. Have a wonderful evening. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with this now moving ahead, continue with the intro and support. Now we have honor to have on stage our next is to the Central Coalfield Limited. It goes to you. Please give a huge round of applause, and I request you to please join me on stage and all our members on the dais to present this award to this wonderful team doing a fantastic job in the market. A huge round of applause, everybody. Congratulations once again. Moving ahead for the first runner-up in the Women Empowerment and Child Welfare category, and it goes to Bharat Aluminium Corporate Limited. Congratulations! Let's give a huge round of applause to them and welcome them up on stage.
One positive and optimistic change that we have been able to see is that we are able to empower them and make them, you know, do our bit in making them financially independent. So I'm sure that is one which is going to leave a longer and larger impact on the women of Maharashtra.
Lovely. Can we have a round of applause for all of you? Well, main aapko bata do shaam
aur even today's times. Being mentally strong, psychologically strong is very important. People, there are many people around you who would try to discourage you, demotivate you. But there is one thing that one should always believe, that you have it in you, and no one can pull you down till you.
How did you experience as a young athlete in the 80s shape your view of women in sports today? Your experience, if I ask you, if you as in 80s, you have shaped all the way your journey, if I ask you to describe it in a short word, what would you like to say? आपकी जो जर्नी रही है इतने सालों की, आपने इतने सारे लोगों को इंस्पायर किया है. One of them is me. मैं आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ how it had been.
Okay. Now I am an IOA president and even Rajya Sabha member, but it's all because of my sports. The sports, when I was doing sports, there is not much facilities at all. 1980, I was 16 years, participated in Moscow Olympics. Within 4 years, I made a lot of changes. 1984, I missed bronze by 1/100th of a second in 400 hurdles. So within 4 years, lot of changes. It's only because of my passion and hard work and focusing on my event. So now, whatever I am now, it's only because of my sports, my hard work.
मैम इतने साल हो चुके हैं, इतनी लॉन्ग आपकी जो जर्नी रही है, यू हैव इंस्पायर्ड सो मेनी एथलीट्स आउट देयर. ऐसा एक कोई मैच या ऐसी कोई जर्नी इस शाम जो आप हम सबके साथ शेयर करना चाहते हो, विच रियली मोटिवेट्स ऑल द लीडरशिप सिटिंग हियर विद अस, एनी कोई ऐसी जर्नी आपको याद है जो आप हमारे साथ शेयर करना चाहते हो, एनी ऑफ द मेमोरीज?
See, okay, so for me, lot of good memories and lot of, to achieve that, I have lot of hurdles also. If, now even I have an academy also, and my major issue is for my students is, see, my academy, I have 25 athletes and 2 Olympians I produced and 78 international medals and all those things. But if they get job, their motivation is only for job. So I used to tell that I got the job in 1982. If my aim is to achieve a job, then I could have now not close to the Olympic medal or 103 international medal I won for the country. And now I become IOA president and MP and all. That focusing is not there now. And for me, lot of good memories like 1986, Asian Games, I think 650 Indian contingent has gone for the Asian Games, but India have up to athletics no gold medal at all. Overall, India won only 5 gold medal at that time. That 4 of the gold medal I have won myself, 100, 200, 400, 400 gold medals. So I always made my country proud, you know. So, and 14, India was in 14th position at that time and had come because of my medal came to 4th position. So, good memories.
Ma'am, if I ask you today in 2024, who's that one player which really inspires you or you look up to, ke, yeah, this is the one who's going to make Indian team really, really proud. If aisa koi ek name hai, inspiration hai, any of that influencer, who would like to name out?
Now lots of players are coming up very well. Now this time Para Olympians has done very good performance in Olympics. And even our earlier when I was doing sports only missing bronze by 100 or 1/10th and maybe one medal from hockey, gold medal from hockey, Dhyan Chand. And slowly we started getting weightlifting, shooting, wrestling. And so many now we started getting even athletics. Neeraj has won a medal in athletics also. So I think now players are coming up, doing good now.
Everyone is doing good. Let's give a huge round of applause to this wonderful woman, everybody. Thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing this insight with us. Have a wonderful evening. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with this now moving ahead, we are pleased to present the next CSR Journal Special Commendation Award in